today I'm reviewing Second Honeymoon by James Patterson. And this was really good. Now, I was expecting it to be good because of James Patterson. And I do love a good thriller and things as well. Now, this particular one, as you can see, it's a longish book, this one. That's because it's actually divided into 5 books within the book. Okay, now I have to say, when I got to, I was just really getting into the book one in it, and then the way that it ended, I was like, oh my god, and now what's going to happen? Talk about cliffhanger. Now, this is like the cliffhanger of cliffhangers. You know, this is book one in a book of 5 books. And you have a cliffhanger like that, it's like, oh my god, what is going to happen in the other 4 books now that that's just happened? But then it all becomes clear later on. And in fact, you then get into book 2, and then I was starting to sort of think, oh yeah, okay, maybe I've worked it out then. Maybe I'm starting to get like it. And then along comes book 3, and you're like, oh! So what I thought happened in book 1 didn't actually happen. And then it's like, oh, okay. Now it's all starting to make sense. And then it all comes together and then you're just like rolling with it. And it's just like, yeah, okay, now that's going to happen. No, it didn't. Oh my God, that happened. And it's one of those kind of books. Okay, which was a real, I can't put this book down factor. What else can I say? Because I don't want to give away like spoilers to it because that would ruin it. I don't want to tell you what the cliffhanger was or things like that. But basically, you have FBI agents, okay, FBI special agents, who are looking into some murders by some serial killers. Okay, now the second honeymoon. The whole honeymoon thing comes around because there is a honeymoon killer who is basically killing couples on their honeymoon. And these detectives are, well, one particular detective is looking into that, another detective is looking into a different case, but then the cases kind of overlap, kind of, and, well, stuff happens anyway. And so they end up kind of joining forces on it and working out what the hell's going on. But anyway, so I don't want to give away spoilers on this because it really is worth reading. Now, I gave this one a 4-star. It's just really good. I mean, if you like thrillers and you like, you know, the whole done it element, and you like lots of twists and turns in the plot and things, then this is definitely one that you should go check out. So anyway, that is Second Honeymoon. If you've read this book, then please let me know what you thought about it as well. Also, if you have any other James Patterson books that you would like to recommend to me, then feel free to leave a comment below with those as well, because I haven't actually read that many of his books, but I do really like his style anyway, so I would definitely be looking into more of his books in the future anyway. So if you do have any recommendations, maybe you have a particular favorite, then please feel free to share. Anyway, that's it for today. If you've liked this video, then please give it a like, and don't forget to click the subscribe button so you don't miss out on new uploads. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.